I'm Katie,
and today it's a very seasonal video. It's about Thanksgiving,
the forgotten holiday.
So would you like to explain what we're going to be doing?
Yes, okay. So today we are going to be trying pumpkin flavored various foods, I guess.
And then we're going to be rating them and choosing our favorite at the end. And
pause!
Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Let's get to it! Woo! Now we're rating them 1 to 5, 5 being the best and 1 being the worst.
And so, I was told you can go to 0, so I might have to.
So let's start off with
the cookies.
The cookies, pumpkin cheesecake.
Yeah.
Here, this is for me. It's not bad.
What do you rate it? 3.
I rate it a 3 too.
It could be better, but it's not like terrible. I'm just not a big fan of pumpkin.
Next one.
Pumpkin spice chocolate chips.
Nestle.
Nestle.
So, Nestle. So this is 2, 3. I rate that
so bad.
I rate that a 0.
I'm rating that a 0 too. That was so bad.
Aftertaste is okay, but the beginning tastes
really. I didn't even taste it in the beginning. Now we're doing little bites,
pumpkin flavor. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
It has like the smallest taste of pumpkin in it.
This is pretty good.
So it basically just tastes.
So, I rate this a 4. I still rate it a 3.
Okay.
Next one!
Pumpkin flavored toaster strudels.
We already prepared it.
Already
cut it.
We already cut it. And prepared it. 1.
It's actually really good.
I think I rated it 3.
I rated it 4.
Woo! That was so good. Pumpkin flavored with cream. Let's do this. It really tastes like it.
Okay, well I hate whipped cream even before it's pumpkin flavored. So let's see.
I rated a
1.
Pop Tarts. Pumpkin pie. See how this goes. It's probably not gonna be too bad. See how it's Pop Tarts that have like color. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Actually not that bad.
It barely tastes like pumpkin.
I can't even taste the pumpkin.
What the heck?
I rated a 3.
Me too, I rated 3. Now, last but probably not least, Chobani Greek yogurt pumpkin harvest crisp flip.
Let's see how this goes. So there's like, so we have the yogurt, it's supposed to be like pumpkin spice.
Yeah, ready? 1, 2, 3.
So bad. That is so bad. No.
And it tastes bad. Bad.
No.
I don't recommend this.
No, seriously. Never.
Never ever. Okay. What do you rate that?
I'm gonna rate it a 1, just to be nice.
I'm gonna rate it a 2, just to be nice.
I feel like it might be different if we didn't pour like the nuts in it.
I never like the nuts in there. Okay.
Yeah.
I think we're done with all of them, right?
Yeah, so
what was your favorite?
My favorite was the toaster strudel one. Because it tastes nothing like pumpkin. So
My favorite was probably The Little Bits.
What was your least favorite?
Mine?
Those chips,
like the little.
Those are so bad.
Chips. Those were terrible.
My least favorite was probably the whipped cream.
There we go, we did it, and yeah. We hope you all enjoyed.
Shout out to Brie Cheese.
Holla! And yeah. Please comment down below if you have any other ideas for other YouTube videos. So
yeah.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.